Ohio has become the mecca of Sacred Steel music and history. Sacred Stream Records Incorporated, founded by Del Rey and Kelly Grace, is based in Toledo, Ohio. Since 2009, the Graces have hosted the annual Sacred Stream Showcase concert and Hall of Fame inductions. This event features many African-American steel guitar performances, Hall of Fame inductions, and award presentations honoring the pioneers, innovators, and major contributors responsible for keeping the tradition alive. Each year gains momentum and raises the awareness of the urgent need to preserve this rare 75 plus year musical culture known today as Sacred Steel.
Praise the Lord, everybody. My name is Brother Del Rey Grace, and welcome to another episode of the Best of Sacred Steel TV. Please enjoy the program.
We're just going to pray a little bit over I Come to the Garden Alone. Thank you.
Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Put your hands together and welcome to your front. Shanta, Bristow, put your hands together. Show us some love. Shanta, Bristow. Come on, come on, come on, put your hands together. Shanta, Bristow, all the way from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Oh, welcome to one of America's best kept secrets, the sacred steel guitar legacy of the Church of the Living God. The sacred steel legacy began with Willie Eason in the late 1930s, thus setting in motion a 70-year steel guitar legacy that would forever distinguish Mother Tate's church from all others. Much like jazz and blues, the African-American steel guitar legacy was born on American soil and remains a part of our little-known history in this country. The sacred steel music legacy is yet another powerful force to rise out of the soul and spirit of the Black Church.
Thank you. answer. Jesus is the answer. Am I right? Key of E. Y'all ready?
Thank you.
mother, Mary Lena Lewis Tate, was born Mary Lena Street on January 5th, 1871, in Dixon, Tennessee. She is recognized by some as the first Holiness Church in the United States to be founded by a woman. It was from within her church that the Sacred Steel tradition began in the 1930s.
Of Sacred Steel TV. I pray that you have been blessed and inspired by today's show. May God bless you and may God bless Sacred Steel.
Sacred Steel, the best of Sacred Steel.
Shanta.